Now, do you recognize this woman? Police in Albuquerque need help solving a cold case. They say the woman was found dead in a motel room back in 1991. She had no ID, but based on a recent tip, they believe her name is Becca. And they say she was reportedly from the LA area. She was wearing this multicolored tank top and white denim pants.